snuggling under the covers. Alyssa, Jessie. This is such a Kodak moment. Now they're hiding from me. Come on, show your head. Jessica, Alyssa. Jessie. Say, wave hi.
Hi.
Say hi, Mama.
Hi, Mama.
Hi.
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 Hi. Give Dad a kiss. Aww, what a good girl I am. Mama. Ooh. Uncle John just came for a visit. Look at this.
A lot of love in this house.
A lot of loving going on, absolutely. Alyssa wants to get in on the action.
Alyssa, Alyssa.
Oh.
Cool, man. Got some good dinner cooking. In the whole wide world, or what?
Mr. Feeney, the British guy in our top right there?
Boston, you fool.
Excuse me, a little respect, you're
right.
My house. Excuse me, I pay rent here.
Hey, who's got you, huh?
Yeah.
Are you nice and comfortable? Is it Jessica? Dry you off in the cold rain. Aww, poor buddy. He needs such a tough one, doesn't he?
Okay, I'm leaving.
What? Hey, Alyssa. Alyssa's
hey,
all dressed for church today.
Where's fun and games?
Alyssa, who do you have? Who's that in your arms?
Jacob.
No, that's... You got Barney.
Bye.
Can you say hi?
Hi.
Hi. Hi. No, you don't touch that.
Alyssa, no.
No touch.
Can you say hi, no?
Hey, show us your pretty dress. Show us your pretty dress. Okay? Alyssa, turn around.
Show Daddy your pretty dress. Yeah. Show Daddy your pretty dress. Turn around.
Show Daddy.
Oh, you're not going to show us much.
Show your pretty shoes. Show your shoes. Alyssa, where are your shoes? She's looking at them.
Please stay tuned following this presentation for previews of other Barney Home
videos. Oh, there's Alyssa glued to Barney. Alyssa, say bye-bye. Alyssa, bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Barney,
slow as you can. Alyssa, give Barney kisses. Alyssa, give Barney a kiss. Oh, you love Barney.
And here's Alyssa dressed up in mummy's shoes.
Day, moon.
Moon.
Nah.
Good night, moon. Alyssa, just get out of the shower. Can you say hi?
No.
Why?
Why?
Why? Have you been a good girl?
Day, moon.
Have you been a good girl?
Day, moon.
Okay, I'll read you moon.
Okay.
Okay.
Moon. Moon. Head.
Are you reading the book? Alyssa, are you reading the book?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Cow. Cow.
Is that a cow?
Moon.
Alyssa, where's the kitties? There's some kitties in there. Show Daddy the kitties. Kitty. Alyssa, blow kisses. Blow kiss. Aw, oh, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Here's little mother hen. Yeah, you gonna put the baby in the carriage and take her for a walk? Huh?
Yes, baby.
What? What's the matter? You want Daddy to put the baby in there?
No.
Okay, put the baby in the carriage. Let's take her for a walk. Baby Nun Nights.
Baby Nun Nights.
Oh, on to the next thing.
Baby.
You giving the baby a binky?
Yes.
Yeah, I guess I'll take it. Drive like mommy.
Baby.
What's the matter?
Baby.
We have a fatal accident here.
Night-night.
Night-night. Say bye-bye. Is Alyssa getting pulled down the sled? I just took her up and down in myself. She got pooped and she screamed for more, so Noel's doing it. Alyssa, wave hi to Daddy. She's got a leg out. Put her leg in, Al. Al, put her leg in.
If she doesn't want to go anymore, don't let her. Tell her to wave bye. Tell her to wave bye. Alyssa,
what?
Where's your cup? Alyssa, where's your cup? Where's your cup? Give your cup a kiss. What are you talking about?
Give mommy a kiss, give daddy a kiss, give me a cup of kiss.
It's cute.
You are a jerk.
Is Ellen wearing my sweater?
Oh, sure.
I even got my underwear on.
I might.
What Jessie wants to. We'll catch her when she comes out of the bathroom.
She
will
get.
Hi, Liz.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Good? Can you say good morning?
Yeah.
Say good morning.
Good morning, Daddy.
Good morning, Daddy. Daddy?
Yeah, Bubba. Can you say good morning? I guess not. No? Have you been a good girl this morning?
No. What? Oh, no, why? No.
Alyssa, bye-bye.
Miss Clark doesn't appreciate you.
Bye-bye. Say good morning, Jess.
No. Good morning, Jess.
Okay.
Happy Monday.
And there's the moose man. Moosey. What's up, boy? Are you a good boy? Moosey.
program. Send us a note in and we'll get you one next week. I'm sorry about
it. Scene one. Play. A room in a king's castle. At rise. The king is sitting at his counting house table, counting out a very small pile of money. Great piles of unpaid bills are stacked around him. He thumbs to the top one.
Bills from the sailors. Bills from the bakery. Money and bills. Nothing but bills. No, nothing but bills.
I think I have found a way to pay the bills.
What? Really?
I have found a miller's daughter who can spin straw.
Some of good 40 is to come in too. I want them to know the good news.
I go at once.
How about these? I'm going to say.
Hey, there. What with? You don't have any gold.
You'll see. Just fetch me the last 3 bales of straw and spinning wheel from the
they are talking excitedly to each other about the girl who can spin straw to gold.
And see what friends
right, with Miller's daughter, Marion.
No, I'm Thank you.
Yay!
Behind the dryer?
Yep, it was. Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi. Hi, Grandma. Say hi, Grandma. Say hi, Mom. Say hi, Ma. Say hi, Pa. Say hi, Ma. Hi, Pa. Jessica, say hi to Grandma and Grandpa. They're going to get the shake.
Hello.
Is that your belly? Where's Uncle John? Where's Uncle John's belly? There he is, right there. Woo!
Alyssa, who's that? Who's that?
Ma.
Ma, say hi, Ma. Say hi, Grandma.
Hi, Mom.
Say hi, Grandma.
Hi.
Hi.
Can you say hi, Pa? Hi, Grandpa.
Got you.
Couch,
yeah.
Couch.
Say hi, Grandpa.
Couch.
Okay. Jess is doing her homework.
But just couch. Couch.
Alyssa. Alyssa, say Uncle John.
Yeah.
See? She says it good.
Yeah, Uncle John.
Yeah. Give Uncle John kisses. Can you give Uncle John kisses?
No.
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 Okay. No. Give Uncle John loves?
No.
Can you give Uncle John loves?
No.
Can you give Jessie kisses?
No.
Can you give Jessie loves?
No.
Wow. Okay, attitude today.
You give me...
The first day of school. Look at my little kid.
I'm kind of nervous about being calling a teacher.
Mommy. Oh, are you? Oh, look at. First day of school.
Look at Mommy hug.
Aww. Jessica. Let me see. Yeah. Look at my two little angels. Aren't they cute? Oh, they're so cute. I just want to squeeze them and hug them. They're so cute.
Yes.
You need the lens to come
out.
Wait a minute, honey. Mommy's got to take
the
photo.
Put it up.
Come here.
Okay.
Guys, get in front of my beautiful
pencil.
Come on, Ian.
Come on.
Anthony.
Anthony.
Come on, sweetie. Stop.
Anthony, stop.
Don't worry about that.
Look. Oh.
I won't take it. Oh. Prince, get down. Keep her down.
Okay, listen.
Look.
Are you playing with a princess?
Prince.
I have videos from a princess from last year.
Oh, yeah.
She was just a puppy. She was so cute.
Chris, look at her in a leash. I want to hold her up from the driveway.
The bus is in here any minute.
Yeah, you guys got to stand up.
I want the kid there.
No.
Yeah, I got it.
Try to get on the bus with you.
She just, Alyssa doesn't even buy, I mean, she doesn't even get fazed by it at all. You like princess?
You get it?
I got it all.
Oh, that's so funny.
That is so cute.
Let me hold the blanket so it doesn't get there.
Bye-bye, sweetie.
Jessie's going to get on the bus, honey.
Yeah, look at over there. The bus is going to stop right here.
Alyssa, stay right here, pumpkin.
Mom, I start.
Hi.
I start
asking
to get on the bus.
Bye, baby.
Bye, baby.
Hey, come here.
This is the kids' popcorn stand. Jessie, put the sign on.
Hello.
Arron, put the sign on. Somebody put that
Fishmon.
Sign on.
Fishmon.
We're not selling popcorn today.
Jessie, show me the sign, honey.
Fishmon. We don't have water, though.
Well, we'll get some if somebody wants it.
No, we're selling popcorn. And we have stickers for each person who buys it. And we have pictures that
Noel did. Hold up a picture that Noel did. I can't see it.
Here,
give me one that's
one.
Brighter. It's darker.
The dinosaur.
I can't see it.
The dark is under
it. Well, anyway, this is their stand.
You're on
Jess is a sign person.
We got an, a different kind of
bag that the kids decorated.
And each bag has a ribbon on it.
Each bag has a ribbon with a little curlicue on it.
It has different pictures on it.
And here's Sebastian, our
scarecrow.
Isn't he so cute? Yeah, well, I'll just holler and I'll get water. Yeah, you guys need to put your shoes on, is right.
But I don't want to put on my shoes.
Whatever.